I tell you of the Spaniard that blighted my life? Listen to me while I tell you of the man who pinched my future wife. Was at the bullfight where we met him. We've been watching his daring display. And while I've gone out for some nap and to program, the dirty dog stole her away. Oh yes, oh yes, but I've sworn that I'll have my revenge. Ille, oh Giulietti, 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 bong bong. There, now I knew I'd do that when I started, and I told the author and composer so. He put it in the agreement, but as he isn't here, I think he'll cut that colonial business right out. I say it isn't fair, it isn't fair. Oh, good evening, I didn't see you when I came on. What's the meaning of this? I came round here tonight to hear my song and... Hey, pardon me, my song. I am the author and composer. What, the gentleman that wrote this song? I am, sir, and I'm very proud of it. Well, there's going to be some very dirty work here. I was listening to the song when I heard you say, cut the Tyrolean business. Now, according to our agreement, you cut nothing. And understand, once and for all, I won't have it. My word. Are you going to do the Tyrolean business? I can't. You've got to. There's no got to about it. I paid you for the song. Yes, I've had your check. Well, you've got the ninepence, so don't worry. Are you going to do this Swiss business or not? Swiss? This is not a Swiss song. Why, it's a Spanish song. You can't mix Swiss milk and Spanish onions. All I know is, if I catch your Alfonso Fagoni, the Toreador, with a mighty swipe I shall dislocate his belly pure. I'll find this bullfighter, I will, and when I catch the bounder, the blighter I'll kill. He shall die, 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 he shall die. For I'll raise a banyan on his Spanish onion if I catch him bending tonight.